your face. Who can ascend the mountain below? Or who may stand in his holy place? One whose hand is sinless, whose heart is clean, who desires not what is vain.
Lord,